This is Psalm 65C in the Trinity Psalter Hymnal, and we'll sing stanzas 1 through 4.
Praise waits for thee in Zion. All men shall worship there and pay their vows before thee. O God, who hearest prayer, our sins rise up against us, prevailing day by day. But thou wilt show us mercy and take our guilt away. How blessed the man thou callest and bringest near to thee, that in thy courts forever his dwelling place may be. He shall within thy temple be satisfied with grace and filled with all the goodness of thy most holy place. O God of our salvation, since thou dost love the right, thou wilt in answer send us in wondrous deeds of might. In all his habitations, on all the boundless sea, man finds no sure reliance, no peace apart from thee. Thy might sets fast the mountains, strength girds thee evermore, to calm the raging peoples and still the ocean's roar. Thy majesty and greatness are through all lands come.